Hi.
Good evening.
I'm with I wasn't sure if you needed something or.
No, I'm with Peaceful Streets. I don't mean to interfere. Oh. I hope I'm a safe distance back
it's
here.
No, not at all.
Okay.
Yeah, you're fine.
Okay.
Thanks.
Yeah, sorry to disturb you.
Well, I just want to make sure. Oh, I wanted to see what was being pointed at me, you know? Because sometimes it's like, ooh, what is that? Yeah, just.
Okay.
Yeah, hang out.
about the shaking. I'm putting gloves on. Happy ending, huh?
What's that?
A happy ending, huh?
Yeah, I just assume not have to put anyone's New Year's in.
Well,
but, I mean, if they're intoxicated,
I'm not a supporter of drunk driving.
No, no. I mean, we've all been affected negatively by it, some we know. So, but other than that, yeah, we're pretty boring.
Boring is good.
That's the way I'd prefer to keep it, you know.
Well, we would too.
So. Are you with the Peaceful Streets?
Yes.
Okay. I don't have a problem with what you guys do.
I respect the officers that look at it that way.
Actually,
the ones that smile
that video,
and wave.
Actually, if something does happen, I mean, our car cameras, well, we got new wider lenses, but they don't capture everything. If something happens over here and all you have is audio,
it's available.
It's nice if you have someone with another camera that shows what happens.
Yeah.
So that we can, you know, demonstrate, you know, the criminal. What happened criminally, mm-hmm. and protects us. And then if there is an officer who's doing something he shouldn't be doing, yeah. Then we hold accountable.
Yep.
So, for me, it's good stuff.
I believe we have a lot of good officers and a few bad ones.
Yeah.
That's my belief.
Well, they get weeded out eventually. You know,
I'm here to help.
So, well, I'm going to go get warm.
I don't blame you. You too.